Tonight, I offer you something more rare than any of you can possibly imagine. Something no one owns in the entire Protectorate. But me. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the last envoy. Takeshi Kovacs.
An envoy was just a soldier.
Ever since I could remember, everything inside of me just wanted to fit in.
Never you say you are.
Pretender.
All the envoys died.
Everything I tried to be just wouldn't settle.
Always the one.
If
I don't
do what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seem dangerous, would you
I
be
don't care,
scared?
Buddy.
Weapons. They are tools to kill and destroy.
I just work here.
They are not what gives you power.
You are the weapon. You are the killer and destroyer.
Can I clear my conscience if I'm different from the rest? Do I have to run and hide?
Not gonna die.
I never said that I want this. This burden
fuck?
Came to me,
no.
And it's made its home
inside.
If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seem dangerous, would you be scared? I get the feeling just because everything I touch isn't dark enough. That this problem
Amy,
lies.
Brother.
Stick together. I'm only a man with a cable. Me. I'm taking a stand to escape what's inside me. A monster. I turned into a monster, and it keeps getting stronger.